Members of the Congress, it is my great privilege, and I deem it a high honor and personal pleasure to present to you His Excellency Václav Havel, President of the Czechoslovakia Socialist Republic.
Dear Mr. Speaker, dear Mr. President, dear senators and members of the House, ladies and gentlemen.
This man is Václav Havel, a Czech writer, essayist, dissident, and political prisoner. When he became president of the Republic in 1989, I was 20 years old. For me and my entire generation, he is the man who brought us freedom.